Muy buenas a todos, locos de nada. Y bienvenidos aquí otra vez a Ascensión. Lo grabaré de otra manera porque el anterior capítulo se quedó muy pequeño por unos problemas que tuve de edición y cosas y demás, sinceramente. Pero la idea no fue mala y bueno, intentaré hacerlo de otra forma, pero sin cambiar el aspecto de lo que realmente quiero hacer. Bueno, como veis, estamos aquí. Aida, necesitamos hablar. Esto es importante. Otra vez. I don't think it will be long before the Eagle Family invites you to join them. No va a tardar mucho tiempo en que las águilas finalmente te inviten para que te unas. But you need to be seen a ruthless person. Tienes que ser ruda. You have to strike fight and act like a real trouble. Tienes que actuar como un verdadero problema. In disguise, you fought were just a simple warning. Solo con un simple aviso. Next warning probably would be as easy. No sea tan fácil la siguiente vez. Diego is testing you, your strength. He's watching you, your every move. O sea, Diego te está probando tu fuerza, te está observando todos tus movimientos. Won't he find me here? ¿Cómo va a encontrarme aquí, hablando contigo? Not in Falcon's Snow. This place is owned by another powerful gang in Northcliff. It's the reason why I chose this place in the first place. En primer lugar, Falcon is owned by another powerful gang. En plan, como que pertenece a un gremio poderoso o algo así. Es una de las razones por las que cogí este lugar en primer lugar. Así que, alright. So, what do I do? Así que, ¿qué hago? Start fights, bully kids, kick ducks and yell really loud. Empezar a pelear, en plan, acosar a niños, patear patos. Yell es como gritar muy alto. Precisamente, although kicking ducks is not necessary, patear patos no es necesario. Time to become a ruthless Aida. Tiempo de que seas más ruda, Aida. It will be easier once you're in hideout. O sea, es muy fácil si te escondidas de una forma así. Ok. Hey, dude, that's sick. Eso es enfermo. So, did you ever use it? ¿Alguna vez lo has usado? None of your business. Why are you, we ha, even having this conversation? ¿Por qué estamos teniendo esta conversación? What are you talking about? ¿De qué cojones estás hablando? Did you know that thunder, I will burn you in your sleep? Te voy a quemar. Bueno, me voy. ¿Qué ha sido eso? Nada. ¿En serio? O sea, no ha sido una de mis, es que realmente no es nada cuando es obvio que está sucediendo algo o que ha sucedido algo. ¿Estás preparado? I won't be too long until I contact you again. Yeah. Just need to be some people up. No biggie. Good. It won't be easy. O sea, no va a ser fácil. Don't let your guard down. Especially around Diego. No dejes tu guardia por debajo. I think the innkeeper is hitting on Charlie. Bueno, ¿y qué tengo que hacer? For the last time, the library is currently closed. Please leave. Vete, la librería está cerrada. Zack, if you don't cooperate, sister, bad things will happen. Cosas malas te van a ocurrir si no cooperas, hermana. ¿Cómo cuál? Yes, like what? ¿Cómo cuál? Stay out of it, or things will be really ugly. Van a ponerse muy feas. Speaking of ugly, when was the last time you checked the mirror? Hablando de feo, ¿cuántas rutinas que te has visto en el espejo? Smash, you little. Ah, idiota. They never learn, ellos nunca aprenden. Gracias. He would never leave if you weren't around. No se habría ido si no estuvieras aquí. So I'm guessing he was just a very enthusiastic reader. Se supongo que no era muy... Él no era muy lector o algo así. No, he didn't care about the books. No, no le interesan los libros. Solo le interesa el valor que tienen esos libros escondidos. Do you have really, really like, hidden in the library? ¿Tienes como en plan libros en plan que son desconocidos y esas cosas? Sí, en plan cosas que son fuera del conocimiento normal. O sea, también historia, mitos, leyendas, historias. Tayley, who? Sorry, my name is Rin. Ada, I will take my leave now. Ada, wait, before you go, you helped me a great deal back there. So, here, I know it's not much, but I don't have anything else I could give you. So, and not falta que me des monedas. And should you ever need any information, as a scholar I have many. Si necesitas alguna información, se lo puedo preguntar. ¿Información sobre qué? Sobre Arunia, las razas, las importancias históricas, eventos, los lugares a los que ir, las personas famosas, las religiones. ¿Qué quieres saber? Bueno, a ver. I have seen a list carved down a warning tree. What other races are there in Arunia? Que he visto una list en aquí. ¿Qué más razas hay en Arunia? There are many races in Arunia. Some of them are unknown. O sea, muchas de ellas son desconocidas. Which one do you want to know about? Kaelic. Nobody knows much about them. No saben mucho sobre ellos. But the way they look, the manera en la que miran, way they're completely white eyeballs and eyeballs is kind of scary. Tienen como ojos blancos. They remind me of death. Me recuerda a muerte. Some say Calix can see through your soul in one gaze. O sea, con una sola mirada pueden mirar tu alma. Some say they can see the future. El futuro, no, the future, no sé qué es. Bueno, they don't have country and they travel a lot. Ellos caminan mucho, no tienen un país donde tienen que estar. O sea, son nómadas, no son sedentarios. They say they have naturally beautiful voices. Tienen voces bonitas. So many of them become bards. I have never met one, but I would love to one day. Pues se hacen como, esto ya lo he escuchado, es que sí que abusar de eso. A ver, vamos a seguir investigando. Hello, excuse me, Balloon Princess. I'm there. You are. Ya se está bromeando. Can ever just walk around within running into one of you guys? ¿No puedes dejarme en paz y acosarme? What? They just get it over. Which one do you want first? In a punch on your face or a kick in the back? ¿Qué quieres? ¿Un puñetazo en la cara o un puñetazo en los huevos? I don't even... Stop. What are you doing? ¿Qué estás haciendo? Don't worry. What? That's my boyfriend. And did Diego send you? ¿Te ha mandado Diego? What do you want from us? I will leave time, I promise. Mi día de la ciudad, por favor. No nos hagas daño ni a mí ni a mi novio. What happened is all my fault. I promise I didn't talk to anyone about it. No hablaré a nadie de eso. What just happened? Uy. Esperas. Bueno, no puedo esperar. Come back here, Sam. Somebody will have to pay for this mess. Aquí tiene que arreglar esto. Please, madame. It was my mistake. I will go buy new ingredients. O sea, iré a por los ingredientes. Si es lo que sea. Bueno. A ver, voy a contestar algo. Ya está. y esto. Esto es lo malo y lo bueno de grabar en el móvil. You will buy what, Sam? ¿Qué vas a comprar, ¿O qué vas a comprar, si Sam? We already used your budget for today. I have 3 hours left, and there is a single serving ready because of you. Como que tiene 3 horas o algo así de hacer algo. So what's for dinner? Crispy assistant pie with mushrooms. ¿Qué tenemos? En plan, asistente frito con setas. ¿Eh? Ah, the knife is not what it seems. No es lo que parece. Cut me, miss. She will cut me and cook me alright. Me va a cocinar y a cortarme. My idiot assistant, he has dropped an entire broth off on the floor, and I can't cook anything without it. Se ha tirado un entero broth. Es que no sé qué es broth. On the floor. Sinceramente, hay cosas que no. No tengo ni idea ni de lo que es. Dios mío. Y encima es que va mi móvil muy lento. ¿Qué es broth? Caldo. No tiene nada más. Bueno, es ja. The food will never be ready at time. No va a estar lista. Tiene muchas tetas, ahora que pienso. No estar lista en tiempo, o sea, no la puesta a punto muy mal. Tell you what, if you ever find the ingredients I need, come talk to me. Si encuentras los ingredientes, vuelve. I need a garlic, a paprika. Ah, sí, paprika es pimiento. Potato and some salt and pepper. Bueno, me falta el pimiento. A ver. Aquí no está. A ver. Ah, mira, esto se verá por estos. Que es como he jugado en Oppo. Se me había olvidado. No sé dónde puede estar. No me acuerdo siquiera. A ver, estoy concentrado, ¿eh? Sí, pero no sé dónde estaba. A ver. Vale, que aquí no está. Aquí parece que tampoco. A lo mejor aquí verás. Es verdad. Prometo no decírselo a nadie, pues que es ingrediente lo de los águilas. I will never advise your shop to people I visit. Ah, wow. You seem like a hand yourself, as they said. The thing is, you don't fight the eagles, they find you, o sea, ellos te encuentran. You only recruit the worst of all kind. sea, ellos reúnen a todos los malos tipos, asesinos, ladrones, acosadores, personas que no te gustarían encontrarte. If they think you're worthy, they will find you. Si creen que puedes servir para algo, te encontrarán. Right, I have a street fight. We kill a few people, steal some stuff, and scare fans and throw puppies at already old people. Voy a comenzar a asustar a gente, a robar, a asustar huérfanos. Y tirar perritos a gente mayor. Buena suerte. Ya, aquí está el pimiento. Yeah, I'm a yellow thief. I have to go. Soy una ladrona. I have all the ingredients you need. Tengo todos los ingredientes que necesitas. Thank you so much. Gracias. You know, since you are here, I really need help with these meat pies. I'm willing to pay for your work, of course. What do you say? O sea, si me ayudas, ¿verdad? Oh, no estoy the most stunning cook, but I suppose I could try. Ah, bien, vamos a cocinar. You're a lifesaver. Eres mi salvadora. You won't have a lot of time, so try to make as many meat pies as you can, okay? Tell me once you're ready. Ah, bien. Pues nada, vamos a coger esto. Ah, perfecto. Ajá. Esto lo pongo en el cuenco. ¿O qué es esto? ¿Qué? Ah, vale. Vale. ¿En serio? Thank you so much. It will be here. He six coins for the trouble. No te preocupes. ¿Y qué cojones tengo que hacer ahora? No tengo. Vamos a preguntar a sobre todos. Continentes. I have never been into anywhere else. No he estado en ninguna parte. Other than Balon, solo en Balon. ¿Qué más hay continentes en Arunia? Bueno, está North Arunia, o sea, el norte de Arunia, which includes the Dwarven Country Dragon, the Human Country Babylon. Bueno, joder, si es que es súper gigantesco el sitio. In the south here there is a human countries, Adesia, and Darren. Espero que se esté grabando. Porque esto. Ah, esto sí. Pero yo sé que esto. Esto sí. Vale. Mis locuras, ¿vale? Bueno, que algo así que hay humanos, entera, también, bueno, otros sitios, fantásticamente. Guerras, ha habido guerras en Arunia, desafortunadamente sí que ha habido guerras, nunca entendí por qué se mataban entre unos y otros, quiero que tampoco creo que tengas que entenderlo, cariño, pero bueno, desde que three major wars in the known history, ha habido tres guerras mayores. First one is called the Division War, o sea, división, la guerra de división. La siguiente es entre los en los elfos del sol y los de la luna. Sun elves and the moon elves used to live together. Antes vivían juntos. Weren't called sun elves and moon elves, but were simply called elves. However, in their elf region, Eanna, also the name of their goddess, is forbidden to have unbalanced power over another. And the use of such power brought great misfortune over the clan. That's why they often banished the few magic users they had. O sea, es por la magia, básicamente. But a few of the elves started practicing magic and magic use secretly. O sea, los elfos comenzaron a utilizar magia, algunos otros no, otros secretamente. Y supongo que eso es lo que comenzó la guerra. El resto de Arunia took the side of the magic users and helped to divide the race into two. The others, dividing and losing power, of course, benefited the other races blindly, but it also started the era of the Old Kingdom. The kingdom that was made by dwarves, humans, and the moon elves together. One powerful kingdom that ruled all of Arunia. sea, de enanos, humanos y elfos de la luna. They rule the kingdom together with the three leaders of the Earth race. The kingdom was quite powerful for a while, just as they anticipated. However, it started to collapse. Day by day, rebellions, traitors, separatists, they all started to fight each other. The leaders arguing each day about the one race being more powerful than the other. Thus, the old kingdom was fallen, and the second major war started, Big Balloon War. Once the old kingdom was fallen, moon elves, which have nowhere else to go, wanted to claim a big part of land over Balloon. Humans who had all of Balloon, of course, didn't want to share the land. The two races were already in an ambush position over the fallen kingdom and quickly started another war. That's when dwarves and humans became allies. O sea, parece ser que había tres ratas que comenzaron a pelear por tonterías, básicamente, y los humanos y las dos razas estaban muy nerviosos por la posición que tenían del antiguo reino y empezaba a caer poco a poco y comenzaron a ser aliados los enanos y los humanos. But the Moon Elves were already weak in the no small part of the Division War. They were forced to leave Valon. They had nowhere to go until the Leaf welcomed them to it. Is this giving them the freedom to live in their country? The Moon Elves had no chance to not to accept their terms, at least for a little while. Once the Moon Elves reigned into power, however, things started to change. They started to push late in the south, where the earth wasn't fertile and the climate harsh. Some of the leaders rebelled, whom even it meant to become illas. And they was the start of the third major war, the Massacre of the Leaves. Se parece que los elfos de la luna habían embrujado los Leaves al sur, donde la tierra no era fértil y su clima era bastante caluroso, un plan muy árido. Los se rebelaron y comenzó la tercera guerra, que era la masacre de los Leaves. The Natural Knave's Race Leaves, even far powerful in Arcane Arts, lost the war with many, many losses. It was the most violent war Arunia has ever seen. Most of the Leaves were taken as slaves to noble elven families, just because they couldn't fight back. O sea, muchas de esas familias, muchos de, en esa guerra hubo muchos muertos, sobre todo de los Lys, donde comenzaron a ser esclavos de las familias nobles. Other forces to live in camps in terrible condition, when elves killed every leaf they saw, it left leaf, woman, children, it was really bad. Did anyone have leaf? Humans tried, but the moon elves were stronger this time. We gave leaf in the turn Iceland, but I thought it changed anything. That Iceland is nothing but an unfortunate piece of dirt. Nobody had enough resources to have leaf at the time, so they were left to die. Poor Leif, I want to blame Moon Elves for everything sometimes, but then I realize it is also our fault for driving the elves. Se parece ser que los elfos de la luna fueron culpables de todo y que en parte ya echa la culpa también a ciertas partes de la división humana, que fue parte de ella su culpa. Monarchy, I want to know about the human leaders. O sea, quiero saber sobre the old kings and queens, los reinos, los reyes antiguos y antiguas reinos. There were many kings and queens in the history. However, there are few that quickly become famous. There are the king, Adric, of course, the human leader of all kingdom, Adric, el rey antiguo. Charismatic, honest, and good swordsman. Man. Se parece carismático, honesto y un buen luchador de espada. Queen Aurella, they said she could shoot a flying ladybug right between the eyes from the miles away with her bow and arrow. Exaggeration, of course, but she was a very good archer, also a great poet. She should sing some of her poetry. Was a talented lady. Se puede ser que Queen O'Reilly disparó una mariquita entre los ojos, millones de distancia con su arco y su flecha. Exageración, por supuesto, pero una buena arquera. También una gran poeta. Irías ver su poesía, que era una talentosa poeta. King Alec, Adolescent King, The King with the Most Wives. He was charming. Under the King Adrian, of course, our current King Kyle's father, smartest king in the history, married a noble to have control of the civil order. Founder of the Knight Order, best King Balon has ever seen. Pity he died so soon. O sea, Adrian, que parece ser el padre de Kael, parece ser más inteligente, que se casó con una noble. Y algo así, que para controlar a los que a los nobles. Y era el mejor. Y bueno, también Kael. I feel bad for him carrying the weight of the crown at this age. O sea, llevar esa corona que lleva con esa edad. I heard his mother, the queen, look at herself in her room and never goes out. O sea, parece que haberse ido y no volvió. Joder, es que hay muchas cosas que preguntar. Because they are inhuman. No sé si preguntarle sobre todo. Es que ni siquiera sé si tengo algo que hacer. Por aquí. No. I heard you gave away the bunny to the really close of our group. What? ¿Qué cojones? Déjanos. Lo siento. Our way in inviting people over isn't every subtle. ¿Quién eres? But they really don't understand. I can't let anyone know about our hideout. No debo dejarte que todo el mundo sepa nuestro escondite. Bueno, hijo. And don't worry about it. I join every forcefully taking into that what seems like abandoned dungeon. No te preocupes. Siéndeme uno, siéndeme que puedo. I love what you have done with the place, by the way, so refreshing. I've been watching you, Ada. You're very interesting. Es muy interesante. Who are the fucking you? I'm clearly at the best thing here. I don't even know your name. Estoy un poco devastada aquí. No sé, quiero ser tu nombre. Ah, forgive me. Where are my manners? My name is Diego. Anda, si es el de las malditas águilas. So Ada, I don't exactly recruit anyone, but I have proven your side to be rather useful. O sea, he estado mirándote y observándote y he visto que eres bastante útil. La Valiant Britness, she was actually on a mission to silent about us. To the sieges, another gang in town, my fault. I always get involved with princesses. I screamed her to leave Northcliffe when if I may grandly. I have to personally thank you for that. Also, it's a pity I will never be able to see her again. I have to say, she was quite creative. Again. Oh, yes, I didn't mention. I bully pretty list of the libations. And the mid-tricky genius, the owner of the place. She has been a pain in my back for years. Refuses to pay protection money, meat pies. Were a great warning sign to hear. Meat pies? Yes, they poisoned quite a lot of people. Nothing really stop envenenando gente. But enough, look to rate your deal of customers. Oh,
I mean, oh yes, absolutely. Poison and pies. And that's Frostless. Sí, tortas venenosas. And the man you beat up in the library, he was an old Eagles member. He found out about the relic we hid in there somehow. He always managed in the order from my men up until. Bueno, que la librería era de los águilas antiguos. Que se ha jubilado. I have to say that. Most of my men can't even get close to what you have accomplished in the past few days. Their entire lives. O sea, has vencido casi todos mis hombres. Eres hermosa y fuerte. Únete a mí. You want me to join the Eagles? O sea, ¿quieres que me una a los águilas? ¿A las águilas? No. I mean, in my quarters, but sure, the Eagles too. Sí, mis. Y mi parranda en mi comanda. I will join the Eagles. But I'm not interested in your quarters. Also, I heard you, Dacian, knew your way around quarters. Too bad. We could have quite a lot of fun. No voy a unirme. O sea, me voy a unir a las águilas. ¿De qué cojones está pensando Ida? This is a small matter about the recruitment, however, as perfect as you sound to be. We have rules, tenemos normas. Oh, vaya. You need to pass the test to Jonas. Tienes que pasar por una prueba antes. Very good to go something like that. O sea, tendré que ir a algún sitio. I need you to steal some documents for me. Necesito que robes unos documentos para mí. You don't need to know anything. No necesitas ningún detalle. All you have to do is go into the house, steal the documents, and bring them to me. O sea, robar los documentos. Y, o sea, ir a casa, robar los documentos y dármelos. Will you tell me a house is that? O sea, ¿qué casa es? Or do I have to go into random houses and steal every document I find? ¿Me puedes decir la casa, por favor? Porque no tengo ganas de ir a todas las casas para robar los documentos. One of my men will show you the way. Uno de mis hombres te enseñará el camino. Yeda. If you play a trick on me, it will hurt you in ways you can't even imagine. The documents are in the study room, second floor. Be quiet. Los documentos están en la habitación de estudiar, en el segundo piso. Sé silencioso. Oh, monedas, bien. Aquí hay algo donde puedas salirme. Es en window no close enough. Study room is upstairs. Bien. To the study room. The way looks clear. I need to get to the study room and find the documents before leaving. Bueno, a ver. ¿Serán estos? We are grateful. The civil order is ready to help you with your just cause. Blackbeard gave us enough information. He will lead the Eagles soon. Night order already surpassed that. The cleaning will begin tonight. May you always fly swiftly into the sky for our young King Kyle. Sinews. O sea, para nuestro mayor, la Orden de Plata ya está para ayudar en nuestra causa. Los pájaros negros nos han dado suficientemente información. We'll lead the Eagles soon. Vamos a mandaros a las águilas también. Knight Order already suspect. O sea, parece la Orden de los Caballeros sospechan. The cleaning will begin tonight. O sea, la limpieza va a empezar esta noche. May you always fly swiftly into the sky. Quizá deban volar allá al cielo. For King, Young King Kyle. O sea, por nuestro amigo Kyle. Ya hemos cogido ya la nota satánica. Bueno. Supondré que sí, pero no lo sé. What a chase. What are you doing here? I'm sorry, Igor Gears, but I'm going to be talking those documents now. Pero voy a coger esos documentos ahora. What a chase. What are you doing? Give them back. Devuélvemelos. There's a suspect. Do you ever know what they really are about? ¿Sabes de lo que tratan? Jace, why are you here? How did you know where I was? O sea, ¿cómo sabías dónde estaba? I've been watching the eagles for a long time, Ida. O sea, he estado observando los águilas por un buen rato. I knew about their plans. You see, they took me for a while now. Sé de sus planes de robar esos documentos. The only proof of the nobles being involved in the Night Order's fall. But I don't care about the nobles. This is a Blackbird guy, the mission. He's a traitor. He shoot us out to the eagles. He was one of us. And he is the reason why my friends died, why my brother died, Ada. I want that bastard dead. Did you follow me? ¿Me has seguido? You just brought to plan, you idiot. What have you done? ¿Qué has hecho? Give them back now, Jace, or I swear I will hurt you. Devuélvemelos o te dañaré. I'm sorry, I can't. You would do the same in my place. Harías lo mismo en mi lugar. Lo siento, Jace. Tengo que entonces... I don't want to hurt you. No quiero dañarte. Yo tampoco. So, don't try to stop me. No intentes pararme. What do you plan on doing? Brush in the fire the wool gun by yourself? I could do it. I could do it. You don't know how long I've been waiting for this. No sabes el tiempo que estaba esperando para esto. Se llama suicidio, idiota. I just want you to look at the bastard in the eye and say he fell. He couldn't kill us all. O sea, quiero mirar ese bastardo en los ojos y decirle que ha fallado. Que no nos mató a todos. Maldito seas, Jace. You don't even know where their hideout is. No sabes dónde está el escondite. No, no sé, pero... You're going to help me find it. Me vas a ayudar a encontrarlo. Oh. No he podido leer eso. She's not dead. But she doesn't seem to have the documents, boss. No vas a tener los documentos. Bring her in will question her myself. Despierta. I'm very, very disappointed, Ada. Soy muy... disappointed. No me sale la palabra en español. I thought I was very clear when I said I would make your life a living hell if you pulled a trick on me like this. No he tomado ningún truco ni nada. Sería muy claro si que si hicieras algún truco. Your own damn fault. One of your old buddies stole them. Uno de tus antiguos compañeros. Who? A knight. Apparently one of them lived and now he wants revenge. O sea, aparentemente sobrevivió y quiere venganza. Jace should have known that kill was going to be a pain in my ass. Sabía que se iba a ser un dolor en el culo. Yes, you should have, brother. Jace. Did you use me up? What? Wait. I saw you die. Te vi morir. I saw you take an arrow in the head with my own eyes. Vi como una flecha te atravesó. Just the thing about those tiny little potions they use in the major trials. May you have all kinds of illusions. Just a drop in your water, you should have seen your face. It was hilarious. You were my brother, Cain. Why sell us out? Why sell me out? It's Diego, actually. I was never Cain in the first place. I was never a knight of the order. I didn't sell you out. I simply did what I trained to do. Just selling a comrade out? Who would ever do that? Why don't you finish what you have started then? ¿Por qué no terminamos lo que hemos hecho? You must have been troubled that I leave. You leave? You Don't be naive, kid. You were left alive to be reminded of our own glorious order. To be reminded of my victory, para ser un recuerdo de mi victoria. Now that you have your talk and your wizard brother, I will have my documents. I have to say, it was very nice of you to bring them all the way here. As for you, Ada, it's going to be quite amusing when the noble realized their documents were stolen by one of their own. So, Junior, from the day you stepped onto the city, I wanted to see this document for a long time, but then you came along, a world's novel, and it's not even my birthday. Oh, by the way, how is Taya Alexander? It was a smart of Tylee to choose Falcon as the gathering place, but thinking she could beat me in my own game, I think we'll get my research materials back once I'm done dealing with you. Se parecía que ya sabía dónde estábamos. Y se está haciendo muy largo el vídeo. Y seguramente me va a ocupar mucho. But them in the danger, I will take care of them once in my back. Oh, the party will be awful too without your round. O sea, este sabía lo de Tylee, su plan de ir a ese sitio para que no le observara. Parece que de alguna manera Jace ha venido hacia aquí para darle los documentos. Y ahora tiene los documentos gracias a que Jace ha venido hacia aquí. Y que son hermanos o algo así. Don't worry, sweet thing. Once in my back, I will have a lot of fun to get it, just you and me. O no sé. If you're going to say it. Something. Oh. I don't think I can stop at something, you utter piece of shit, you little bastard. I will fuck you off and send you to hell, you totally piece of shit. As for once I'm out here, I will fuck you off. Turn your face and gaze at me and fucking you fucking a lot, you little bastard. Mm. Calm down, drunk dwarven sailor in the girl costume. Calmate. Que me calme. I don't think I have ever seen someone as stupid as you. No sabía que eras tan estúpido. You truly are a rare specimen. Eres un especimen muy raro. Look, you were just what? The least you could do was not bring the damn documents. La única cosa que podrías no haber hecho es traer los malditos documentos. What did you even follow us? ¿Por qué no seguiste? What did you think? This world would surrender to last night alive? ¿Se rendirían en plan a ver al último caballero vivo? Oh, it happened so fast. Okay, I never thought it would. I would find out the fall of the Knight Order. It could be my fault. He was my partner, my brother. I should have known. If I paid more attention, si hubiera prestado más atención. ¿Qué ha sido eso? Parece no ser una buena señal. We need to get out of here. Necesitamos salir de aquí. Did you try asking the guards really kindly? ¿No has preguntado a los guardias amablemente? Oh, suck it up, princess. I don't know you. You don't know me. You would ever have done the same in my place. Harías lo mismo en mi lugar. Quizá, pero no lo sé. Parking in a hideout full of professional martyrs without even a weapon to defend myself. O sea, salir de aquí en un sitio donde hay asesinos profesionales sin un arma con la que defenderme, sí. Es una buena idea. Un maravilloso plan. You know what I mean? No, I don't know what you mean. No sé qué. Let's go. I don't think she can hold them off my any longer. Ah, bien. I take her down. She's half your sight. Are you sure? Oh. Didn't anyone teach you size doesn't matter? Hmm? Ada, are you right? Hey, I'm okay. How did you find us? ¿Cómo nos has encontrado? I have a friend in the Eagles. He told us you were in trouble. Unless you want to burn you alone with the hideout, I suggest that you start running out. Okay, vámonos. And the generals are not here. Things are way worse than I imagined, Aida. Parece que los planes no están aquí. Los de Sky. Venga, Tylee, no puedo mantener mucho tiempo. My friend and Sky will meet us. Bueno, ya tu amiga y mi amiga y Sky están afuera de estas puertas. Les he dicho a un plan que esperen. Vamos, no, o sea, desde que se acabe. You're late, Tylee. Arian. Cape Kai. Anda. Glad to see you're still alive. Me say that. Arian, we don't have a lot of time. We need to leave Northcliffe as soon as possible. Necesitamos irnos. And now Diego left the abandoned castle by the Crimson River and he took the journals with him. Se ha abandonado el castillo, Diego, y se ha ido con los viajes. The thing you told me about earlier, are you sure? Yes, afortunadamente sí, secretivamente es un hombre muy secreto, muy, con muchos secretos. You were right, this is definitely about necromancy and somehow they survived in the middle of all of this. But there's algo de necromancia. Whatever he found, it's way too important, it's muy importante. He believes he can threaten the civil order. Normally he would think he was going to get killed himself. But with the documents he stole, the civil order now can deny the relationship with the adults. O sea, vale. Que con esos documentos que hemos conseguido, de cierta manera, va a poder hablar y demandar a la Orden de Plata, básicamente, de estar con ellos, con los águilas. Madre mía. Va a ser casi, en plan, lo más visto después de más violento, incluso que la masacre de Auschwitz. What does want? Why he's doing to abandon castle? ¿Por qué quiere hacer esto? No lo sé. She says about a key. Para una llave, but whatever that is more valuable than his life. Se parece más valioso que su vida. He took a great risk standing with the other silver order in the back. O sea, teniendo la orden de plata, se ha arriesgado básicamente. It might be the key to the old kingdom, Ada. We need that key. Necesitamos esa llave. Alright, plants, anyone, except Jace. And drop it already. At the point, the smart plants or tricks won't help any of us. I think we need to chase this mission. Necesitamos a Jace. Oh, come on, you know, Chicho. Diego is thought guy, but he will only have a handful of thugs with him. I think we will work together. We can take him out. Forget it. He is mine. It's me. Hey, what was that for, man? You almost set me on fire. Casi me incendias. There was a warning. If you ever stuff us in the back again, I will burn you alive. Te quemaría vivo, whatever. Let's rest for a while. I will be here if you need me. Bueno, vamos a descansar, ¿no? Vale, también por tanto, pepino. Mira, es que ahí está aquí. Pero bueno, lo dejaré aquí. Lo malo es que no puedo guardar este chisme, joder, es lo malo. ¿Por qué no puedo guardar? Ay, Dios mío. Bueno, nos vemos en el siguiente vídeo. Intentaré descansarnos por un rato y a lo mejor hago una segunda parte hoy mismo, pero sin quitar esto, porque si no, es un rollo.